It's been almost a year since I had to say goodbye to my sweet 20-month-old girl who came down here and worked out with me all the time. Have a ritual where I listen to a specific song that reminds me of her that we listen to over and over and over, and that just stirs and arouses and brings to the surface this cascade of emotions. Just makes me feel electric. It makes me feel superhuman. It makes me feel the craziest rage and anger and desire and motivation, yet the deepest love and surrender and peace and compassion and just total connection. Sometimes the pain is so severe and so sharp, so acute, so just completely consuming. I just have to stop and breathe and just scream it out. Ah! For me, exercise, the science, the act of exercise is more than simply something that makes me feel good, that makes me try to look good in the mirror. It's a vehicle for me to transcend. It's a mode of expression of the deepest part of me that just wants to roar and wants to stick its chest out, flare its lats, and just own its own infinite nature in a deeply, deeply spiritual way.